So we're at the Florida Aquarium. I left my other camera at home. This is Xavier's last class for the summer, right?
I had to go to the museum.
You had the museum? No, we at the aquarium.
Oh,
did I say museum?
Yeah.
Oh, well, that's my fault if I said museum. I meant the aquarium. So what are we going to do today in today's class? We're gonna pick a snack. See here on the screen? On the screen here it says, what's cooking? Right? So are you gonna cook a snack today, Xavier?
Yeah.
I wonder what kind of snack we're gonna cook today.
I'm maybe gonna eat it on a clock.
Yeah? The clock? What does the clock say? What time does it say?
Tick-tock.
It says, tick-tock. Tick-tock. So we're at the Florida Aquarium. And we're going to be doing a cooking class today.
We'll cook.
Yeah. Yeah, you got your shoes on. So, like I said, Xavier was taking camp classes this summer at the aquarium. It's from ages 3 to 4. And this will be his last class until the summer is over, because kids are going back to school next Monday. So this will be his last class, and it's a cooking class. So we'll be doing that today. I'll be recording a little bit more, because I'm recording on my phone, because I forgot my... camera at home, so I decided I didn't want to lose this chance of, you know, recording his last class, so best thing to do would be doing it on my phone. So I'll keep you guys posted. Bye. Say bye-bye.
Bye-bye. See you, Mama.
Okay, my friends, so this is Bao. He's a three-banded armadillo.
He's
trying to do it, right?
I like it.
Okay, so we're going to watch.
He's bad.
You're the worst.
You're good. Okay, my friends, we're going to keep our voices down just a little so that he feels nice and comfortable. There we go. And the worm is gone.
He's got a big tail.
Okay, my friends, we're going to take this. Do we want to dump that or just have it going?
I don't know. Either way.
We'll just do this. Okay, my friends, so there's worms right in here. We're going to see... and go through it.
That's fun.
Yeah.
So he's going to smell through there. Oh, he found one worm.
Can you find some...
He's eating worms?
Yeah.
There was some animals.
Yeah, he's eating worms out of that pile.
But I just eat animal crackers all the time.
You eat animal crackers? That's okay. That tastes good. Well, this is our animal for today that we're going to see. Not all animals can we see, but after class, if anyone's a member, feel free to go up into the aquarium.
That's okay.
They do feed the reef at 11:30. So right at the end of the class, they feed the reef.
So. He had a big shell on his back.
He does.
Why he got a shell?
You see him sniffing through there? Is our new...
That is gorgeous. Good job.
What are you doing, Xavier?
Yeah, don't do it so hard because they'll break. Those are nice fish.
You need my help? Let me hold it for you. Yay, Xavier. We gotta send Daddy some pictures of you. Yummy, yummy, yummy.
Pick it up. Let me just get
Whoa, what is this, Mommy?
Yeah, put some more sand, baby.
Thank you.
Is that the fish food?
Yeah.
Sprinkles.
Oh.
You got frosting in your hair.
You can eat your fish.
How does it taste, Xavier?
Your fish looks like it's all full. It's got all the ocean inside it.
Xavier, tell me how much
definitely
you like it. It's a crane. So we are heading back home from the Florida Aquarium, Xavier's last class. I was happy to learn that the delivery truck. I saw that. I was happy to learn that they will continue the classes throughout the school year. So it wasn't just a summer thing. Of course, this is the first time we did it this summer because it was from 3 and older. And Xavier's 3 this year, so we were able to do the classes. Yeah? The railroad crossing, yeah. So, yeah, so they're going to continue it for the school year, which is good. So at least this way he kind of keeps active and I still have things for him to do. So that'll be great. And
there's a
railroad crossing. Yeah. And yeah, so that's really cool. I'm really happy to know. And they also cater to homeschool kids from the ages of kindergarten school year. Kindergarten school year. So from kindergarten through eighth grade or ninth grade, whenever junior high ends. The stop sign, Xavier. Thank you. So, so that's something that we can look into as well when him and Zane starts the homeschooling process, to have them kind of continue with that. So I'm really happy about that because, I mean, there's a lot of stuff out there. You just got to learn about it. And the Florida Aquarium, it's like literally 5 minutes from our house. 5 minutes from our house. And I just left. So I'm really happy to find out that, you know, they have other things out there for, you know, homeschool kids. And there's a lot of stuff. You just got to learn about it. If you don't do your research, then you may not find a lot of stuff. So you have to just do a lot of research. And technically, he won't really start homeschooling until he's, with regards to like all the different lessons and stuff, until he's 5. Right now, we're just focusing on, you know, the basic stuff. He's only 3, you know? It's like, how much can you teach a 3-year-old?
Wow, Mommy, that's a police car, Mommy.
It's a police car? Yeah, I see it. So, I mean, Xavier's been going to homeschool since, he's been having a private tutor since March, and he's reading. Xavier is reading, and he started reading before he was even 3 and a half. So, I think that's pretty impressive. And his teacher, Miss Heather, she is so impressed with Xavier and how much he's learning. I mean, this boy is like, he's a whiz. And, you know, every parent think their kid is smart, and relatively every kid is smart in their own way. But, But, yeah, Xavier is, he's special. He's special, you know, so I'll leave it as that. But, yeah, you know, I'm really proud of him. I'm really, really proud of Zane, too. Zane is doing so well. Zane's vocabulary and his speech is just phenomenal. He's still learning he can count to about, I think, 15, and he literally just turned 2 months ago, and he's, you know, he knows his shapes, his colors, his letters. He's doing really well, really, really well. So I'm really proud about that. So Xavier, did you have fun at class today?
Yeah.
What did you do in class today? You didn't make a waffle, Xavier. What did you make in class today?
I like to eat.
Yep, we did a program that says, I like to eat.
What's that noisy, Mommy?
A That's a cop car. So yeah, they taught them today at the Florida Aquarium, like different the different animals that they have in the aquarium. Not all, of course, because then we'll be there for hours. But certain animals and what they typically would eat. And then we made little like a, what does they call it, the graham cracker, the honey graham cracker, with some goldfish and some frosting. So they use like the blue frosting to use as the water. And the goldfish, of course, used as the fishes in the sea. And they use like graham crackers crumble up to use as sand. So it was like fishes in the sea at the beach and the sand. It was really cute and creative, you know, stuff like that I would want to do with the kids at home. So that would be one thing that we can do to kind of incorporate healthy eating. So I want to do a lot of different research and stuff to see what creative things that we can do to get the boys eating healthy. Not that they don't eat healthy right now, because they do. They eat their fruits, their vegetables. They eat really good, I have to say. I could get better with some of the things that they do eat, but they don't eat a lot of junk food, which is my priority for them not to do that. So yeah, that's it. I feel like I'm rambling, so I'm just going to keep this short. So I will be posting this video shortly, hopefully if I can today, if not by the weekend. So I hope you guys enjoy the rest of your week, and we will talk again soon. Bye. Say bye, Xavier.